Okay, negative 2/3 raised to the 4th power. That's just repeated multiplication of negative 2/3. So I'm going to rewrite this expression as negative 2/3 times negative 2/3 times negative 2/3 times negative 2/3. Okay, so I'm going to multiply these fractions together. In the numerator, we have negative 2 times negative 2 times negative 2 times negative 2. In the denominator, we have 3 times 3 times 3 times 3. So let's do the multiplication in the numerator. Negative 2 times negative 2, that's a positive 4. Times a negative 2, that's a negative 8. Times a negative 2, that's a positive 16. In the denominator, 3 times 3 is 9, times 3 is 27, times 3 is 81. And that's our answer here.